Hello and welcome back to Dead Space. We're on our way to the bridge.
Isaac, come in. Kendra's right.
Off a good start.
The ADS is completely shut. I'll need your help to fix this.
Okay.
Kendra, if you can hear me, see if you can get to the ship's reports. It sounds like you have better access from there.
When were you going to tell us about the artifact, Hammond? This marker?
I don't know anything about that. It's referenced in the captain's records. They brought it up from the planet.
It's on the ship?
In cargo. They think it's of alien origin, but I don't know what the hell it is.
Really? CEC didn't know anything about it. You're lying.
Back up! I am not the bad guy here. Ross shake you right now, you're gonna have to trust that I don't know anything about it. We've entered the debris field. Get to the captain's nest. I'll explain everything later. Hammond out.
I guess this is where they took care of it, huh? Oh, come on! Getting away from the windows? What was that? Why does everything here hate me? Alright. Meanwhile, it has occurred to me that I have... between the episodes, I looked at my inventory and I came to terms with the fact that I have room to carry around multiple weapons, so these wouldn't actually cost me much in terms of extra inventory space, which makes them somewhat tempting. But for now, we're sticking to the pure plasma cutter. I'm gonna upgrade the hell out of this thing. It's gonna be so beautiful. That really is an insatiable supply of Hey, Atrium. This looks happy. Is Hammond here? Cool!
Hull breach detected.
Yes.
Isaac, impact on the bridge, right at your feet.
Yep.
I'm reading heavy damage, but containment looks solid. Life support is stabilized. We've got to get the ADS working.
I agree. Right after I raid everything. Like a responsible engineer. Okay. Alright, Ishimura. This is another game. I just finished playing Soma recently, and this, like, that's another game where, like, in the future, everything is Japanese. I guess similar people. These guys had similar ideas. This game has you saving so frequently, it's weird. It feels frequent. Is there, okay, that's the captain's desk, which is kinda where I wanna go. There's really nothing else to... Isaac! I'm gonna go harvest all the things before I go for the captain's desk.
Bridge, come in! We've been boarded! Repeat, the ship has been boarded! We are under attack!
Open fire!
How are they? They've already killed most of the deck staff! We need security back up here immediately! Guns are useless! We can't hold them back for very long!
Guns are useless, huh? It makes it sound like the pulse rifle should be a bad idea, but everything I've read about it suggests it's actually a fantastic idea. Is that where I came from? Adore? Tram station, yes. Security room. Looks like it is very secure indeed. Alright, well, the only thing left to do now that I've successfully raided everything is see if the captain's desk Hammond. Level 3 suit, fantastic! I'm looking forward to that. Better suit. Hey you, you're doing well.
Damn, you scared me. The place is making me jumpy.
You don't say.
Coming through the roof. Look, I know Kendra doesn't trust me, but I don't know anything about a marker or anything else. This is supposed to be a repair mission. Plain and simple. This mess...
I don't know if I trust you.
...is the asteroid defense system.
I don't really have a choice.
I can fix these boards. The main power routing is shot. You're gonna have to reroute them manually through at least three junction boxes to activate the primary cannon. Oh, but first, you need to activate the atrium elevators from bridge security. You can use them to get to the junction boxes. By the way, Isaac, be careful. I saw something out there, I don't know what. I only got a glimpse. It was big, really big.
Taking it really well. Anyway, what's this text file? Mining log, the death toll is mounting, known dead. Lots. 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 That is a lot of dead. Why is this just sitting here on the captain's log? Why did he really didn't pick it up? Alright, so I have to go unlock the atrium elevator, which is the thing we saw before. Also, there's something big. Ah, no. It's a mistake. Contain. Show me your secrets. Medipack. I like that more than I like line racks. Line racks are not especially efficient. So, away you go.
Shit!
Oh, hey.
Stand back! Thought that one was dead when I sealed the pod. These things don't die easily.
They come back, maybe? Facing the right way? No. Those asteroids look pretty good. I like that. Just floating in space. They eventually clip through the planet, though. But, yeah. Otherwise, it's pretty good. It's fine. Oh, oh hi. Oh hi. Oh hi! You're big! I see yellow. Go away. Don't like this. There, I think I got at least this far before, and I remember having to do that. I remember having to stasis. That's cool. I like the fact that my little
Isaac, make us whole again.
Okay. Okay. Well, this is exciting. Also, if we can find a store, we can get the level 3 rig. Maybe. Get enough money. That's not bad. 5 nodes. Damn, that's a lot. We could max out the damage on this thing already. We get some reload and capacity along the way. I don't know what to prioritize, though. I like... You know, this is actually kind of the most wasteful one right now. You'd be better to get this, this, and this than to get just this path. It means we have to wait longer to get around, but eh. Five upgrades for this thing. What did my rig say? Well, okay. I'm gonna put one towards the rig at least, just to commit to that. We do want this thing to get upgraded. Range. Yeah. Okay. They're both capacity damage, and that would waste all remaining 4. But we'd have max damage. Reload speed, presumably, yeah, seconds. What is speed? Is that like shooty speed? I guess it has to be. Okay. Well, let's do this. Well, take these two to be on the road, right? Well, I should take the other one, I guess. Now we could get a damage upgrade. I could do that now. We'll get an upgrade. Energy. We'll keep one in reserve as usual. I want a place. I want my stasis energy back. Took a lot of it. They've just been so nice about- oh! Hey you, power node. Nah, I'm gonna stick with my upgrades for now and we'll get back to the rest of them. Cause we're definitely pretty well armed as it is. Probably. The other elevator, I guess.
This is mutiny. You'll all be tried for mutiny. Kind, make them listen to reason. Settle down, then. Hold him. By maritime law, Article 5469. I hereby declare Captain Benjamin Matthias unfit for duty.
The marker must be delivered to the church. Terence, please.
I'm sorry, Ben, but I can't let you do this.
Traitor. Heretic.
Hold his head.
Murderer!
Hold him.
Why?
Dead. What? No, it was an accident. I had to stop him.
Arrest the doctor.
So he's stabbing him in the eye. But why? It was like it was an accident. Well, I guess we do have the accounts of people going nuts. I guess, yeah, we want to get the asteroid system up and rolling again. Oh, that's great. Okay. Make us whole again, huh? Yeah, there we go. I don't have a lot of stasis, and that makes me uncomfortable. Ooh, things. What are you? Money. He is just indiscriminately looting the whole place. There's no getting around that. Like, we do not have to go through and take all this stuff. Ship's clearly dead, it's true. But we are under no obligation. Could just... Then again, why does the ship just have random lockers and walls that... contact beam? Okay. Yeah, I get it. Your arms are why you live. I've parsed this already. You can't fool me again. Oh, I'm out of room. Oh, here we go. Yeah, just what I was looking for. Here, I was finally getting convinced that maybe did not mean to. Yeah, do you want that? Do you want as much ammo as you can, please? It's preferred. What is this again? Oh, Ripper Blades. I'm out of space for new Ripper Blades. That's fine. We don't really need that many Ripper Blades.
It looks like some of the gravity plating is malfunctioning.
What is gravity
Keep
plating?
Keep an eye out for any kind of distortion
what does
effect
that do?
Coming from the floor. It could be dangerous.
Okay. Hey, you. Alright. My only consolation is that it's one of the less dangerous looking ones. I am fond of this malfunction, to be honest. So far it has been my friend. Can I get around it? Say yes. Okay. Hi. Alright. This is dangerous, though. Works in my favor, except when it doesn't, I'm guessing. What? You wanna run into the wall of the gravity thing for me? Mighty thankful if you did. Deal with it. Come here. Come on. I'm not wasting ammo on you. Hope we're clear on that. Oh, come on. Don't be smart. Don't get tricky. I had to waste ammo on you. Money. Why are you so loud? I'm not the one to do that. Alright, come on. Show me your tentacles. Good boy. Ooh. Flame fuel and something I can pick up. No idea what. Why is there a stasis refueler here? Makes me nervous. Boom! Physics! Oh. Where is it? I heard that. Where are you? I don't like this. Away now. Oh god. Okay. Don't like this. my stasis back now. Ooh, may not seem like it, but that is actually somewhat tense, just because this thing in a closed space? Power down, that's quite the reward. It just... Do I have to sever you? What? Why? Why can't I do that? That seems like a perfectly reasonable thing to do. Alright. Stay away. I've used this as an actual cutter for things before. But apparently now that is not allowed.
What? Okay. To the ADS.
Why can't I do that?
Ship systems, junction box rerouted.
That's lame.
I'm making some progress with the tracking grid. One of the cannons is giving me a hard time. Keep moving.
Yeah, don't even tell me that. Where is he looking? I'm curious about which way it is that he looks. Is this ammo? Wrong kind of ammo. How's my inventory? I would like ammo, please. Yes. Is there a store nearby? I don't remember seeing one. That I don't need. I would really like a store, actually. That's kind of what I'm in the mood for. Oh, we're halfway through the save cycle already again. That's a broken one, okay. So there is kind of a quick turn. Turn the camera around then. Just instantly. As opposed to his, like... Because if you turn around, he has that slow transition period. You'd be like, nope. I'm going that way. It just... That is the sound of a... Oh, does it actually... Can I actually track my progress? Like, once it hits the top, are we done? Oh, no. That would have been cool. This is just a loading elevator, though, isn't it? Just goes as long as it needs to stream into place. I don't like the sound. I'm running. I don't see anything. What am I waiting for? Oh. Hate it when you walk. Oh! Oh wow, that did. Okay. I saw that one. There you are. Aw, come on. No walking. Whoa! Why can you jump that far? door. Is there one out here? Yeah, okay. Good. I'd also like a bench sooner or later. Oh yeah, no taxi. Great. Stash. A couple more of those. Sell. Yes. We need to medicate. Yeah. Let's consume a med pack. So now we can go ahead and extract. That's what they're for. Level 3 suit, 20k. Good thing we sold some stuff. Yes. I don't know what the advantages are. It's more than my 2 suit. At least nothing's attacking me right now. That would be lame. That did not look pleasant. That looked uncomfortable. Okay. I have a few more ribs. I think especially on the arm. That looks more tricked out on the back than anything. It's cool though. Yeah, alright. My plasma cutter seems to be getting more valuable the more I hold on to it. Which is interesting. I wonder if there's some kind of in-game payoff. It's like you can sell your plasma cutter and just buy some sort of super duper weapon. Yeah, sure. Why not? I'll take it. Are we all set? Okay. Really? Just straight into the... Why? Game, why am I doing this? Right. What is this? More comms, right? Away! Wait a minute. The other one have a floor selection as well, and I just didn't pay attention. Wait. I'm out of ammo. I heard that.
This is Temple. The bridge is fucked. I don't know what went on in there, but I'm not sticking around in case whatever did it comes back. I'm heading for hydroponics to find Elizabeth.
Horse gun. Stop giving me useless ammo. This looks like fun. Oh wait, I went the wrong way, I guess. I'm gonna keep going. Why not? Explore where I already am. Let's do it. Maybe I can't, though. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. You're a tough one. Ow. That's okay. Why? What's the point? Stuck somewhere.
Power transferred to the ADS.
Okay. Primary astrogation power has been rerouted. Look, I don't know about you, but I think I'm seeing things.
Yep.
My head's pounding still. I don't know. Just stay sharp, okay?
Yep. Got it.
reports. These things are biorecombinators. They take dead tissue, absorb it, and mold it into new forms. One iteration seems to have the sole purpose of infecting corpses. The others, well, seem to be making corpses to infect. And that body tissue we keep seeing on the walls is part of it, too. I found a report that says it's a habitat changer.
Good news. Thanks for the update. This way. Question is, to what? I'm sure it's happy things. What could go wrong? Oh yes, thank God. So much ammo. And save. So much save as well. Comms seem to be doing well. Yep. Alright. Looks like the game has put me back on the ammo track. What does it say? The brains behind the muscle. Welcome to mining administration. Alright. You can have them. I'm cool with that. Don't like being in the vacuum. Vacuum of space is terrifying. I can't go out there. Okay. Been here already. This hallway looks really familiar. I remember more interesting things than the other stories. Oh! Great. And a bench. That's a bench. Three plasma nodes. It's quite a lot of them, actually. Yeah. We want more air? How much more air? 20 seconds? That's quite a lot of seconds. But I guess a whole power node is quite a lot of power node. Don't know what to do. This seems like the most useful route for now. Let's do that. I guess it's maxed out on damage. Does not get better than this. And now we're out of upgrades. But I think we're on the right track. Oh, we need to help. Yeah. Oh man. That is so much inventory space. I'm so happy. I like that I can keep using inventory while I'm here. I don't like that there's blood on the wall so I can let go. This seems bad. Sold all that ammo. Survival Horror 101, never sell your ammo. At least not for the weapons you plan on using. Why? Wait a minute. Are you actually... Alright, I'm gonna push him. Okay, just smashes them. Cool. You guys don't make sense. Why would that be? Why would you? Why? Storage room B. These are all storage. I guess I should be checking them out. Captain's log. Initial infection vectors. It's been less than an hour, but they've spread fast. Flight deck was the first to go after the shuttle crashed, now almost entirely overrun. We've lost at least half the medical deck and about a quarter of engineering. No information yet from Quargo or Planet Ops, which is just bad news. This is not what I expected. So, it happened fast, I guess. That doesn't look like... That's foreboding. That's what that is. Ammo? At least the game is kind. It agrees that I am running low on plasma energy. Keep an eye on you. It's gonna be that one that actually bursts with something, isn't it? I swear. It'd be good. I hate the black ones. They're so tough! Why are they black? What? None of the other things. Well, I guess the guys that were just like skin puppets, their skin kind of deteriorates. Yeah. Wait. There's fire. Is that good? Is there supposed to be fire there? These are pretty. Probably underspecified that I don't fully understand. Oh, okay. That's fine. Y'all are fine. Damn it, music. You're not proportional to the threat at all. That's right. No, just go forward. Yeah. Good boy. Alright. Well, so far so good. Could be worse. I don't want to know what happens. I think it's just insta-death. Given how quickly everything else just sort of explodes. I resent that I can't get over there. Is there actually anything up there? Is it just tempting me to be stupid? Oh, sure. I just got one. In the past, there's been good stuff behind this. So... Money. Money. Medium med pack. Large med pack. And ammo. Lots of money. Lots of money as well. I forget how much they sell for. Well, for me, money. Money. Alright, so I just turned the power node for a lot of money. That's fine. It's probably even fair. Like, I'll probably be able to get just as much back. Is that every open door? Is there anything here? This is just dead computer. Dead computer. That computer looks less dead, but also inaccessible. But is it less dead? No, it's just emitting light. Which apparently is not at all related to how dead it is. Alright.
Asteroid defense system now online.
Great. What did we give up for it? We rerouted power, right?
The ADS cannon's auto targeting is down. I think it's a faulty data cable. I need you to aim the cannon manually until I can replace it. Take the elevator to the top of the ship and head for the cannon pit.
Oh, okay, so I guess now we're going up to the top. Hi. What? What? Did it just walk on top of the thing? Nothing. I see you. I will let the environment do my job for me. Yeah, I guess it walked there. What's that? Is that my thing? Can't tell. Alright, well, I guess we're done here. I don't think there's anything else. No. Cool. I don't remember you. But I kind of remember you, so I guess it's fine. Oh, they've just been taken over by the stuff. I guess that's why they're darker. It's like, camera, why? What have I done to upset you? I have the feeling I should be shooting some stuff in here. Oh, I thought that was potentially stuff. This way. Oh, save station, yes. Of course. This episode's running long, but I kind of want to get all the way from... because we wrapped it up right at the engine thing. I kind of want to get through this whole section. I think that makes for a more digestible video. Nope. Alright. Loading elevator. Away! I have to do something while I wait. Okay, so... the girl doesn't trust Hammond. She has a name. I still haven't memorized it. And... he insists that nothing's wrong. People are going crazy. We're not fixing the asteroid defense system because he's taking... where is he taking us again? Back into orbit? Right. Because we're falling out of orbit. This is very bad. Yeah, sure, I'll save again so I don't have to endure the elevator ride. You know, that was one of the innovations of Amnesia that I really enjoyed. They had a pretty well hidden autosave system. Oh, right. You don't just go away, because I've gone away. Alright, let's do this! I don't think that was worth it. Yeah, close enough. This place is weird. What are all the shutters for? Ammo. And the money. Money? Money.
Have to cross the ship exterior to reach the ADS cannon. Problem is, we're still getting bombarded by asteroids. Look for cover, or you'll get torn to pieces.
Well, thanks for the tip, I guess. Warning, zero gravity. Flippy man.
Entering vacuum.
I remember this section. I remember thinking this was also really awesome.
Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
That didn't help. Well, that was quick at least. We'll figure it out.
Entering vacuum.
I also remember that it did take me a little while to figure out what it was that I should be doing.
Warning. Multiple impacts detected across the starboard hull.
I'm not taking my chances. I guess I must just not have been close enough to it. I love how they only take damage when I'm directly behind them. Nope. You got time, Isaac. We're almost there. What? Save is good. Well, at least we only died once. I remember dying a lot more. We also only ran into one crazy necromorph. This could be fun.
That's it, Isaac. You're in the pit. The cannon's a mass driver, so it should punch through anything flying at us. Keep an eye on the hull's integrity. Too many of those things get by, and we're dead. I think I've almost got the system. Just buy me a little more time.
Damn it, Isaac. like, stop making it more tense than it is. It already is. We'll be fine, as long as we keep jogging. Something behind us. Alright. We're fine, Isaac. Don't worry. There we go. See?
Wait! Isaac Hammond, you're not gonna believe this. Oxygen levels are falling.
What?
Something's poisoning hydroponics air production, and whatever it is, it's filling the deck up with that organic stuff. We're not gonna have any air to breathe soon. But if I understand these lab reports correctly, I think I can make a poison to destroy it.
Wait, what?
Head to medical. It should have everything you need.
Will this never end? Isaac, get to medical and mix together whatever Kendra's come up with. I'm heading to hydroponics. If I can slow it down, that might keep us breathing long enough to fight it.
Are there more of you? Shut. Do I get to come to you at some point? I don't know. Locked door. Makes me unhappy. What? Ooh, you're new. I want nothing to do with you. Ooh! You're very new. What the hell are you? They're just skulls. Skulls with tentacles. Alright. Great. Excellent. Now the skulls of the dead are coming after us. Great. Great. We're just here to find out what happened. And I think we should just lead. Just say, everyone died, recombinant alien, and then just hurl the planet into this, hurl this thing into the sun, and call it a day. Or just, the sun. Nuclear fusion is the only thing can do what I want it to do. What? Let's save anyway. Oh, it literally pauses everything. Okay. I hadn't noticed before that the asteroids also paused. See what's up down here. Everything's changed. Oh hey, you're here! Still. Why? I thought you were going to hydroponics. Can't kill you. Oh, that's a bug, probably. You're just not supposed to come back down here. Taking your time, though. You should be going to hydroponics, I should think. Are you just gonna join me on the tram? Yeah, that's an oversight. How did QA not catch that? There's not... I don't know. There's probably several stories about the making of this game that have gone untold. Anyway, I don't think there's really... does that go all hazy just because I can hear it? No, just the sounds. Yeah. Tram station, also store, but I don't trust... Okay. Music? No. Yeah, he wasn't there before, I don't think. But first, the store. Great, force gun. What does it do? Short-range kinetic booster device. Maybe. maybe? I don't know if that's exciting or not. 3,000, okay. Oh, yeah, gold. Ruby, definitely better than the other one. Pulse rounds, you can have them. Ripper blades, you can have them. Mine racks, you can have them. I used a medium air can, yeah. Another power node. I don't have any left. I have a lot of credits now. Force gun? But is this actually a weapon? Or is this like a kinesis thing? I almost don't care. I'm just gonna waste it all on power nodes. What could go wrong? Hey, you. Even better. Oh, what? You bastard. That's a lame trick. From behind like that? It's a lame trick. Alrighty then. Well. That's a good wind down. Whew! That feels good. Completed. Yes, it is. It is very much completed. I really want to keep playing more. Actually. Finally hit its stride, I suppose. Ah, yes. Oh, and the saves are so quick. Fantastic. Alright, now I guess we're in, where are we? Map, where am I? Tram, well, yes, but what part of the ship am I in?
Ah. Isaac, I can smell the contaminated air from here. It's spreading faster than I expected. I'm trying to isolate it, but it's not going to buy us much time. We have to get that thing off this ship. The chemicals you need are in the chemistry lab. I'll hack the door for you when you get there.
Thanks. These are open in body bags. Yeah. Yeah. Alright. Well, I'm gonna wrap this episode up here, and we'll go into the foreboding wherever the hell we are, because I've already forgotten. Hammond went to hydroponics, and we went to medical. Yes, right, we're in medical. Chem lab, so we can synthesize anti-air stuff. So, I'll wrap it up here. Next time, we'll just start right off here, and get going into medical. As usual, thank you for watching, and I'll catch you next time.